if crabs were to disappear from the picture, I think it would be the end of my fishing career at this point. And I think you'd see a mass sort of die off of the fishing industry.
We've kind of developed our societies with the marine ecology as it is right now. So any kind of profound shift in that is going to have big economic and cultural impacts.